Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokémon Platinum Wedlocke. We are currently stalling for time as we basically walk around these routes, fighting things until we have enough... until we're at the point where we can fight Maylene. I feel like it just makes more sense to do these routes while we're already at these levels and do some training at the same time as... battling. We have to go through these routes anyway. We might as well do them when we're actually at their levels instead of being like, well... time to fight Maylene, let me do off-screen training. And then I do the off-screen training and we come back and like we're just powering through these routes. Although, you know, that's not a horrible idea in terms of our survivability in this Nuzlocke, but still. This boy has Shellos. We have not gotten a Shellos yet. Shellos is actually on this route that we may get. That'd be really, really nice because it would be the blue Shellos as opposed to the pink one because, you know, the pink one was Morton from my first Platinum playthrough, which was regarded as by many as the star of that Nuzlocke. Which I wouldn't blame you for that title, for giving him that title. So another one would be great. I would just like it to be the blue one, so it would be like a little different, you know? Because two pink Gastrodons wouldn't know, but you know, there are alternatives for their look. I don't know, I feel like it's just a wannabe Morton. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. I probably won't even get a Shellos. I'll probably get a Wingull or something. Because that's another thing you can get here. Wingull's not horrible, except it is. So, yeah, Wingull's horrible. And you can also get Buizel here, which I already have one. So, it'll probably be a Wingull or a Buizel. Not a Shellos. The other thing that's here that I want. The other thing you can get here is Chatot, which I admit would be interesting. I just don't think they're that great. They're not bad either, though, so... and hey, everyone's 29. Dionysus, why not stay up front? This is a fisherman. You'll be good against it. Fancy hotel and a fancy... You don't even battle me. What's the point of your existence except saying... Fancy. Do you actually fight me? You do! Okay. And you're an actual fisherman, unlike that other guy. Who's just... not. Kenneth! The Remoraid. Go, Dionysus! Yay! Alright, goodbye, Remoraid. I'm gonna kill you with leaves. Because leaves. Because you're gonna leave me alone. Ha ha ha. And yay. Experience. Another Remoraid. You just have three Remoraids? Because that's fun. I you know, I haven't used my fishing pole in any routes yet. And maybe I should, except I have water. I have a good water type right now. And there, you know, I could get more anytime by using said good rod. So I'm fairly certain there's going to be a town at some point where I can only fish. Ooh, Gyarados. Okay. We're just going to go straight to Ray with Dragon Rage for that. Not even going to think twice about it. I don't know. What was I going to say? Dionysus is probably gonna handle it, but I didn't want to take a chance. And yeah. Fully evolved Pokemon that have a lot of HP do not get two-shotted by Dragon Rage anymore. So, Ray is gonna have to start using better moves. And it's kind of unfortunate because ground doesn't hurt Gyarados. So the only really thing we have to fight Gyarados is our, Persephone. And, yeah. That's kind of a dangerous thought. That's the only thing we have to fight Gyarados, I. That's my fun way to pronounce Gyarados plural. Here's her by 50 points, yay. We only used half the milk, but she drank the whole milk because she wanted to. I let her, it's fine. Alright, now we're gonna fight you, I guess, with the still Dionysus, because why not? Let me judge my technique. It's how grown-up battles. Alright. You're gonna show me how grown-up battles? I'll show you how an actual adult battles. We don't call ourselves grown-ups. We just live life and deal with things. I guess. Okay, why is it doing so much damage? Why is this doing so much damage? It's gonna hit five times, isn't it? Incredible. never fails. It never, ever fails. Never. My goodness. Amazing. If any of those were a critical hit, we'd be dead. Maybe one of them even was, and I didn't even notice. Incredible. Wow. Charm. It didn't even use an attack. That's... Wow. So this is how a grown-up battles, you say? By sucking? And just being cheap? Some, I don't even know how you were cheap. You used a really crappy move. You're like, that savagely? Oh, oh my god. Okay. Yeah, my god, Roselia has horrible physical defense. That's why I switched out for Gyarados. And here's where I need Rock Climb. Another silly TM HM that's in this game. And yeah, I didn't find a Pokemon yet. Good, because I want to pick these berries first. And then I want to go to Pastoria and then... I've looped around all these different cities. And I still haven't fought Maylene yet. I wonder if you could fight Crasher Wake early. I kind of want to just check. I'm not obviously not going to. Or maybe I shouldn't, because actually I think Barry fights you as you approach the gym. Let's actually not do that. Let's actually just try to catch our new Pokemon here. Start with Rhea, Dragon Rage. Alright, let's see what we get. What do you want to give me, game? Please be something not crappy. It is... Shadows! Yes! Blue Shellos! It's female! That is the direct opposite of Morton. You cannot tell me that's even remotely close. I am very, very happy about this. Oh my goodness. That I couldn't have asked for a better Pokemon to get. Even though it might suck, but... You know, honestly, I think Morton had a crappy nature. I don't remember what his nature was. I think it was something that doesn't help him very much. So, honestly, I don't care. Regular Pokeball. Why not? Just give it a try. You know, we could easily switch to Dionysus and use a quick stun spore, but this looks like it's gonna be fine. Yeah, this was fine, so it didn't matter. Yay, we got Shellos! Welcome to the team, female but blue Morton, somehow. So, yeah. Alright, so, a female water slug thing. This is Scylla, or Scylla? I don't know. Scylla, until further notice. She was basically a sea monster. Lack of better words, so hey. A female sea monster, it kind of works. Kinda? I really hope Barry doesn't fight me in the middle of town. I'm pretty sure it's when you try to approach the gym. Fairly certain, at least. I don't want to accidentally approach the gym. Let's go in the Poke Center and heal. And, maybe it's time to go back? We're in the middle of an episode, though. I think after this episode is maybe where I do my remainder of training I need and then fight Maylene the next episode. And then... What if I can immediately fight Crasher Wake after that? Maybe. Or I can fight Barry now. Hold on. Barry's at level 36! We're not ready for that. Well, his best is 36. His rest are like 34 and 32. That's still pretty high. So, hopefully we don't run into him. I'm pretty sure it's as you approach the gym. But if that's the case, then Crasher Wake must be at least that level. Or more. Or maybe you fight Barry after you beat Crasher Wake? But that doesn't make much sense. I don't even know what level Crasher Wake is at. It has to be higher than Maylene, because you're definitely supposed to fight Maylene first, but... I don't know. I feel like it's a decent level gap between two gym leaders that I feel like are fairly close to each other. Whatever. Alright, in this mart, does this mart sell Quick Balls? It'd be really great if the mart sold Quick Balls. Thank you. We're gonna buy 20. That might be a waste of money, but Quick Balls are really, really good. And I'm going to buy some more regular balls, too. Great ones, specifically. We're going to buy 5. Cool. Great. Alright, well, now that we're done with that, I guess we'll keep going left. Barry doesn't fight me like when I... No, I'm pretty sure it's to the gym. And what's the point of this area here? Is there, like, hidden items here or something? Wouldn't be surprised. I'm not seeing any, though. Got a zinc. That's cool. Okay, nothing else. Alright, 212. Well, this is the route the trophy garden's on. It's always raining here. Who do I have up front? Still Ray, I'm assuming? Yeah. Dionysus, you go up front. I don't know what this guy is. Huh. Give it a try. You've been to a Great Marsh? How about the Pokémon Mansion? Oh, no, I haven't been to the Great Marsh. Should I go to the Great Marsh? Should I go to the Great Marsh? Yes, let's go to the Great Marsh. And it's like a safari zone, and as you know with safari zones, if you see my other challenges, it's just like any other route. It's just one area. I can catch one Pokemon, my first encounter at the end, no questions asked. Sometimes they'll be a little lenient if it like runs away after one ball. But maybe I should have looked at the telescopes upstairs to see where I could go to catch things. Cause there's like a, I don't know. Let's go deep in, just because. Let's go to area 4. Just because. Cause I don't know what's here. I'm not even gonna look up what's here. There's really nothing like too weird or special I think I can get at least before I get the National Dex. I know there's a ton of things that appear here in the National Dex, and there's also an item up there. Not sure how you get that, but... Alright, what's my only thing here? It is a... Bibarel. Fine! Trying to throw mud at it. Just go away from me. Oh my god, it didn't even catch it. This is so dumb. Fine, get out of here! Get out of here, Bibarel! This is such a dumb concept. Why don't we just fight these stupid Pokemon? This is really, really dumb. I'm doing this for freaking Bibarel. You know, this is a really common thing to find here, so I guess I'm not too surprised, but... There's so many better things I could have got, like Krogunk, Scorupi, Carnivine. Oh, that's not that great, but it's something different. These balls aren't even shaking once. Goodbye, good riddance. Well, that was fun. See you on the route to the southwest. That was Route 212. Yeah, I'll see you there. Oh, hey! Hold on a minute! Pastore has water! What's here? Well, with a good rod, I can get Magikarp or Remoraid. More than likely Magikarp. But if I had a super rod, I could either get Gyarados or Octillery. So the same things, just better. So, let's use a good rod. What difference does it make? Anything better by surfing? Hold on. Well, Tentacool, Tentacruel, Shellos, Gastrodon. I feel like I'm guaranteed to get a Tentacool at some point because you're forced to surf at certain points of the game, so... Nah, we'll just use a good rod. Just gotta get a good rod. Yay, we got a Pokemon. It is... Magikarp. Shocker! At least it's, below level 20? Yeah, it could have been above 20, and then it would have missed out on Bite when it evolves to Gyarados, so... That's good. Quick Ball. I don't care to actually fight it. Or try to catch it. So, yeah, that's good. Good job. We got us a Magikarp. Great. Hey, Gyarados is nothing to scoff at. They're great Pokemon. So, and I've used them a couple times. They've usually been good. But they've never been, like, Crobat good. They've just been decent. Alright, nickname. Alright, this is Charybdis. Pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. I feel like it is. It's not Charybdis. I know I know that's wrong. I'm pretty sure it's Charybdis. 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 It's a sea monster, again. But it apparently creates, like, dangerous whirlpools and... You know, it's a danger to the things at sea. I feel like Gyarados fits that really well. We're gonna get lots of pineapple berries. And it really wouldn't hurt if I had Cut, because there's so many things to access with Cut. But it's just really, 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 really dumb that that's a thing. That they force you to do these things. Come on, Sun and Moon. No more HMs. What's over here? It is a revive. Woohoo. Helpful. So very helpful. I didn't even look up what's on this route yet. What's here? Alright, well, there's different things depending on what part of the area I'm at. Down here in the southern area where it's raining, basically I'm going to get either a Quagsire or something I have already. Or Krogunk too, but it's such a low chance of finding, I might as well negate it. If I want to be a guaranteed Quagsire... Oh no, maybe that's not true. I could have sworn if you surf, you're guaranteed to get Quagsire. Maybe that's not true. Could have sworn it was. Maybe not. But to the northern area, you can get Meryl, Curlia, Staravia, or Roselia. So, okay, all but one is something I don't have yet. So, just based on the odds, or based on my choices, I think I'm going to use Repels until I get up there. Just so I have a higher chance of getting something I don't have yet. I got nothing against Quagsire. It'd be great. It'd be nice to have one, but I'd rather go for Meryl slash Curlia slash Staravia. Another chance at one, at least. Alright. Here's a Pokemon Ranger Taylor. That's a girl's name. And a Carnivine. Alright, well, the levels, I think, are catching up to us, because that's a little higher level than the other things we fought. So, a good thing, I guess. And switching, because Dionysus only has grass attacks, so it's not very effective. Sweet scent, okay. You know, I always tell myself it's gonna be a great idea to record a bunch of episodes in a row, because then it's... then I don't have to worry about it for a while. Then I can just edit a lot and then upload at my normal pace, but I get tired after a lot of them. I run out of things to talk about. You know, not like... it's not like the first one I recorded in this series I had a lot of things to talk about, but it's even worse as it goes on. And like, my voice feels physically tired of talking. Like, I don't feel like talking anymore. But eh. So honestly, I would love to just power through this game so it's done by the time Sun and Moon come out. But I don't know if that's gonna happen, guys. I think we're gonna run into a dilemma where I gotta make a choice of which one I'm posting. Because doing both is... I don't want to say it's possible, because it's kind of possible. It would just mean, like, videos would be very rare, because I'd be able to do two series at once. So I feel like both would take longer. Level 30 for Dionysus. Finally, guys. Finally. I can finally put someone else up front. Luxio. Alright, well, stay in Rhea, because, you know, why not? And Ray's gonna be 31 soon, that's great. You know, I think it's getting close to the time Rhea should learn a ground move that, you know, that isn't sucky, like Sand Tomb. I wanna say it learns Dig by level up, though, so it'd be silly to teach it Dig with my TM. My single-use TM. In Earthquake, I will teach Rhea Earthquake if I ever get to Garchomp. I can promise you that. Unless Garchomp can learn Earthquake some other way. But I don't think it is a level up move. I could be wrong on that. I'll look it up, of course, before I make any real decisions, but I'm pretty sure you're... Oh, Toxic! Nice! That is a good TM that basically every Pokemon can learn. For some reason. Anyone else find that weird? I find that very weird, that almost every Pokemon can learn Toxic. The only ones that can't are ones that don't normally learn TMs at all. And do you not fight me? Am I stuck in the bog? Of course not! I'd be squirming and struggling to get out. You're trying to be funny, I see. And, yeah, you have to stay in the lighter colored mud. The dark colored mud makes you stuck. And you're a trainer who battles me and stuff, I believe. And that's the house where you can exchange scales. Shards. Scales. Shards! There's already Alexa with a Goldeen. Alright, go Minius. I feel like whenever I send Minius out, like, it's been a while. Wow, Minius, it's been a while since you've been out. Wow, you're almost to your next level already. That just proves how many Pokemon you kill in a row when you're when you are out. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous how like it is ridiculous how many Crobats I've used and just how good they are. You guys should use them more. They're good. How to win Nuzlocke? Use Crobat. Don't complain when you find Zubats. Instead, rejoice in the fact that you will now have a Crobat someday, unless you're playing in one of the Kanto games. Then you're only stuck with Golbat, which, you know, is good, but it's not super good. Aphrodite, because you're good against with the thing that she's sending out. Trust me. Even though I completely forgot what it was. Paperel, well, I was right. Good. Could have sworn I was. Just forgot what it said for a split second there. Yay, jump kick! Slightly over half. Yay, water gun. Oh no. Oh, well, it is raining, so that might do a decent chunk. Oh my god, that was embarrassing. Oh my god, that was embarrassing. That's how much damage you did. A water attack in the rain. Oh my god, that is embarrassing. Like rain, my tears flow from losing. I think you're crying because how embarrassed you are of your horrible, horrible Pokemon you have right there. I know I would be. I would be. Hey, do we need Surf to get that? No, it's just way over there? Oh, that's how you, that's the thing from that thing. You know what I mean. Can't you see I'm fishing? Don't talk, you'll spook the fish. I wonder if that's a thing. Because, like... Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-ohs. Alright, let's... Because I don't trust Aphrodite to fight this. Let's go to Minius. This is not good. Guys, this is really not good. I have to try Confuse Ray. There's no way I'll two-hit KO it. So much for Crobat always wins. No, we're dead. Guarantee it, both Minius and Aphrodite are dead. I have to try to switch out. I'm not gonna just let Minius die. He has to hit himself a couple times. That's the only way we can win. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm not gonna lie, despite me never using a Lapunny before, and I've used millions of Crobats, I'd rather Aphrodite die than Minius. So we're gonna keep Aphrodite out. Step of Confusion, first turn. Leer, oh, okay, second. Third turn. It only hit itself once, then stepped out, okay? It was Leer. That doesn't matter because you've been using Dragon Rage. So if you just keep using Leer, that's fine. Well, that was nice knowing you, Aphrodite. Oh, boy. Funny. If I had fully healed Aphrodite by, you know, six more HP, she could have survived two more Dragon Rages instead of just one more. Oh, he used Twister anyway, this attack. Okay, never mind. It would have been irrelevant. Yeah, that would have done the HP that I would have healed. So, no, never mind. He's just being a complete idiot. Everyone, you should be, in every definition, dead right now. You should be dead right now. I shouldn't be allowing you to live. Because it's kind of embarrassing that he's not killing you. He's not killing you. He's spamming Twister. Is he serious? Guys, Aphrodite actually won. You know, it's moments like these that make you question if Nuzlocke really are that hard, or if you're just an idiot every time you fail. I'm serious. I'm gonna go back and heal. I'll see you in a minute. Alright, I'm back. I think we're only fight like one more fisherman and we'll be done with this episode. And then I think I'm just gonna do my training for Maylene so we can get her out of the way, and then we'll continue this route. Because we're getting close enough to her level, where it's getting to the point where it's like, let's just get her out of the way. Although there is still her actual gym to get through, although I feel like it's... What gym is hers again? Is it the one where you push the punching bags? I feel like it's the one where you push the punching bags. That one's not that hard. We have Minyas. He could probably take care of the whole freaking gym, to be honest. Except for her Lucario, which, yeah, that might... I may have to think of a strategy for Lucario, because... I mean, Aphrodite's got a fighting move, but she is weak to fighting. So... I could use Rhea, ground, but I would just use Dragon Rage anyway. Because Sand Tomb is terrible. So then the team of Rhea and Dionysus? I don't know if Dionysus would be a great choice. I mean, I know Poison resists fighting, but she's got other attacks, and Roselia doesn't have great defense. I'll think about it. I've got lots of time. Kinda. Not really, but sorta. Level 30 for Aphrodite, yay. I think I'm gonna get, even though there is still a whole gym to get through, I still think I'm gonna get to level 32, and we can just, you know, get through it as normal. Because every time I get, like, one level before, like, one person grows a level throughout the whole gym, and then, like, I don't know. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying. Right, you get everyone to 32 except Minyas, and then Minyas can just sweep the gym as we go through. That sounds like a good idea, too. And I'll already decide who I'm using against Maylene at that point. It might be Minyas, it might not, doesn't really matter. And this guy just had Barboaches that were ridiculously weak and perfect training for Aphrodite. Like, how many does he have? I didn't even... Oh, and a Gyarados, great. Well, actually, keep Aphrodite in, because I don't want Minyas to get... Intimidated! Because he doesn't like Gyaradoses, I don't blame him. Alright, Minyas, let's go. Let's try this again, buddy. Another Gyarados. Leer, okay. Okay. No Dragon Rage, that's fine. We're not going to use Confuse her, we're just going to attack it this time. Let's just see how much it does. The other Gyarados was higher leveled, but granted it was using a attack that did a set amount of damage, so it didn't really matter what level it was. And this was just using Bite. So, we're fine. I can already tell we win. Even it even wants to use two Dragon Rages, it doesn't matter. We're already faster, and we're going to kill it. We're fine! Instead of Leer the first attack, if it used Dragon Rage twice in a row those first two times, then I would have been worried. But I could have then switched into Aphrodite again. And I would have been able to survive a Dragon Rage in the switch in, then quick attack, then probably killed it. Probably. If not, I would have survived one more with one HP. So. Thank you for watching today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time for Maylene, hopefully. Unless I somehow forget. But I won't. Because, I don't know. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you then. Rock on.